Welcome to the Sri Surabhi app that the ISKCON Daiva Varnashram Ministry of India is launching on the auspicious day of Makar Sankranti, January 14th, 2018. The Sri Surabhi app will serve as a promotional tool to highlight the Sri Surabhi campaign that was launched on January the 1st, 2015. The purpose of the 12-year-long Sri Surabhi campaign is to help awaken and create a much-needed awareness as to the urgent need for all of us to reconnect with our natural roots, our material and spiritual natures, particularly through Mother Bhumi, the sacred land that nourishes us all when she is not exploited, through Mother Surabhi, the cows, who along with the bull sustain the entire planet, and through Mother Saraswati, the goddess of learning, by the cultivation of proper knowledge. Our modern world of ever-increasing industrialization and mechanization has taken us far away from these precious gifts of nature. We invite you to join us through the Sri Surabhi app to again reconnect. For a sustainable environment, for global auspiciousness, and for peace and happiness, please help us to save our cows. Please help us to save our villages. And please help us to save our culture. Thank you. Hare Krishna.